Hey everybody, we're back. We're going to be doing a race at Atlanta Motorsports Park, and it's my first race ever in KartKraft, so I'm actually really excited. Let's see what happens, because I don't know what it's gonna, I don't know what to expect. All right, so this is it. Let's go. So our first race, let's see if we can actually stay on track without killing ourselves. Here we go. Oh my god! Are you freaking kidding me? That loser! We were in fourth place! Alright guys, let's see if we can actually finish this race. Ooh! I hate kart racing. Better look at me. They're gonna give me the manufacturer race. You stupid bull! No! Slow driver. That was my fault. God, a couple more laps, I would have took both of these guys. Woo! Wow, that was my first race, and I gotta be honest, that was freaking intense, guys. Oh my gosh. So, the AI is just all over the place. They're hitting you, you're hitting them. My first impression of a race in KartKraft is more intense than a set of Corsa, Project Car, R Factor, and any other game that kids are playing today. Way more intense than GT Sport. I'm sorry, GT Sport, but you're not that intense. You just have a big name behind you right now. For how long? Anyways, guys, wow, I'm impressed with the actual racing in here. That got me hungry. I was like, oh yeah. So we're gonna continue back in time trials. So that was my first race. I hope you guys liked it. It was a lot of fun. The settings on here are secret, so come over and do a podcast with me and you guys can find out. All right, guys, I'll catch you guys later. YouTube, I love you. Later.